Hello, I'm Natacha Antonellou, the director of the film Helen of War of Love, Hélène de Guerre d'Amour. It's a film about a woman who has the experience of the war, a woman who came from Greece to live a war that wasn't her, the war of Lebanon, 2 decades of war. I want you to come to see the film because there are many layers to understand that film, political layers, poetry, and also philosophy. So come to see my film.